would say that it began as an effort to show my colleagues at the Iowa Writers Workshop exactly where I was from on Earth. I was really homesick for Wisconsin. And so I just started writing about a group of friends and kind of a moment, I think, in people's early 30s where some people, you may have been to somebody's wedding, but now they're going through a divorce. And some people find it very easy to make money and other people struggle to make money. Some people get pregnant very easily and other people struggle. And those issues seem to kind of coalesce, at least in my experience, around the early 30s. So those were the kind of issues that I was kind of trying to explore. And I'm not very good with the sales pitch, but I tell people it's about friendship in Wisconsin and decency and kindness. No, I think the most honest way to answer that is that there's probably a little bit of me in every character in the book. Leland is sort of the artistic side of my personality, and Henry is the very kind of boring father and husband side of me. Kip is sort of all of my worst qualities and the struggling to try and become a better person. The reason why Ronnie has brain damage is that my dad suffered a massive brain aneurysm, so that's sort of where that came from. And I think there's plenty of me in Beth, too. I grew up going to the rodeo. I've never done that. You'd have to be crazy to be a part of that. It's awesome, but yeah. I'd been away from college for 10 years, and you know, the class size for fiction writers at Iowa is about 25 people. So to be put in a room and look around at, you know, what are some of the best writers in the whole world, because we, you know, some of my peers were coming from Bangladesh and India and all over the US, it really served me notice to what kind of quality I needed to start producing. And it expanded my ideas about what other people were reading and trying to do in their fiction. It was an invaluable experience. If I had to choose one book, that's hard. But I would say Sometimes a Great Notion by Ken Kesey. It's about a family living in Oregon, and it just so beautifully depicts what it's like to live in Oregon, the rain, the forest, and the rivalries that can happen within a family. I think it's the best novel ever.